thank you, darling, for teaching me the art of bonking. No, bonting.
Whichever way you like.